A very good evening to all of you, my dear students. Welcome back to your science class. I hope you all are fine and following all the protocols and guidelines of COVID. So in this situation, we need to be at home and study hard. This is Seema in front of you, and today I'm going to cover the topic, what do insects eat and how do they breathe. So hope you all enjoyed my earlier videos. Part 1 of insects, the parts of the body, and children, watch this interesting video till end to know more about how the insect eat and how they breathe. So let us start. Here first we will learn what do insect eat. Okay, and after this I will explain how they breathe. Okay, so insect such as here you can see moth. This is what moth, M-O-T-H. Butterflies. You should learn all the spelling also. And this is what bees. So they feed on nectar, N-E-C-T-A-R. What is nectar? So nectar is the sweet liquid present in many flowers. Okay, so what they eat? Now you understand what butterflies eat, moths and bees, what they eat. Now the next. Okay, here in this image you can see, what is this? Grasshopper. G-R-A-S-S-H-O-P-P-E-R. Grasshoppers. And this is what Japanese beetle. What they eat? They eat leaves of plant. Okay, this is beetle. Which beetle it is? Japanese. J-A-P-A-N-E-S-E. So this is Japanese beetle and grasshopper. What they both eat? Leaves of plant. Okay, and this what is it? This is bed bug. This is bed bug. This is what? Louse. And what is this? Mosquito. Okay, what they eat? Mosquitoes. Okay, this is bed bug, louse and mosquitoes. They suck blood of humans and the other animals also. They have tube like structure. With the help of this, they inject in the body and suck the blood, whatever they need, the amount, not odd blood I'm telling. Okay, now here you can see insect like what it is, ladybird. Yeah, this is ladybird. And this is assassin bugs. A-S-S-A-S-S-I-N. Assassin bug. This is what? This is green. No. This is green lesbing. As per the here you can see. Green lesbing. L-S-E-E-W-I-N-G. And this is the last one. It is, what is its name? Yes. Praying mantis. Mantises. Okay, P-R-A-Y-I-N-G. And mantises, M-A-N-T-I-S-E-S. What they feed on? They eat other insects. So you can say they are insectivorous, because they eat on other insect. Insectivorous plants, insectivorous animals. So these ladybirds, beetle, assassin bugs, green lesbing and praying mantises, they eat other insects. Okay, now see the next image. Yeah, what is that? Dung beetle. You already, it is visible how it is eating dung. That's why its name, it is dung beetle. Dung beetles. What they eat? They feed on animals' dung and keep our surrounding clean. So you can say that these are humans' friend, huh? Farmer's friend. Oh, because they eat dung. Okay, and what their name? Termite. That is termite. Okay, M-I-T-E. And what is that? That is powder post beetle. P-O-W-D-R. Powder post beetle. P-E-E-T-L-E. Okay, and what is that name? Bark beetle. B-A-R-K. Bark beetle. And this last one name is carpenter ant, that is called carpenter ant. That you can see in your home also, carpenter ant, carpenter ant, red ant. Okay, they feed on wood of plant. See here, you can see in the picture also how they are eating wood. They eat wood of the plant and this termite app. Okay, next, see insect like that is what, that is weevil, weevil. So this is weevil. Lesser grain borer, lesser L-E, I have to write L-E-S-S-E-R, grain, because they eat grain. Borer, B-O-R-E-R, lesser grain borer. This is pulse beetle, P-U-L-S-E, pulse beetle. And the last one is capra, K-H-A-P-R-A, capra beetle. What they eat? They feed on grains, rice and pulses. Okay, now the next see. So this, you know, flies and cockroaches. Should I write their name also? Okay, why to leave? Take flies, and this is what, cockroaches. R-O-A-C-H-E-S. Okay, so flies and cockroaches, what they feed on? They feed on all kinds of things and dirt. As they are sitting on the dirty things, they contain many germs and which spread disease and make us ill or sick. Okay, so these are all about what insects eat. Now the next. Now we will learn how do insect breathe. So here you can see insect, they do not have lungs. Okay, they do not have lungs, they do not have nose or windpipe. They have a different respiratory system in their body to breathe. What is the different respiratory system? So how do insects breathe? Here you can see they have a very simple respiratory system. They have tiny tubes called tracheas in their bodies, and trachea take in oxygen and exhale, sorry, it is exhale, E-X-H-A-L-E, exhale means out, inhale, breathe in, exhale, breathe out. Tracheas take in oxygen and inhale oxygen and exhale carbon dioxide. But that it is doing with the help of few tiny holes present in their body. Okay, and these tiny holes is called what? Spiracles. Okay, S-P-I-R-A-C-L-E-S, spiracles, in insects, tiny tubes. Okay, now in their body, there is a net-like structure. Okay, here you can see there is the net-like structure of many tiny tubes. And these tiny tubes, see, this is the net-like structure you can see here. Okay, and these tiny tubes are called tracheas, and air enters through spiracles. Air enters through spiracles, and it goes to every part of the insect through this tracheas. And again through this tracheas, carbon dioxide is coming out and removed out from the body through spiracles. So this is how insect breathe. Hope the topic it is clear to you all. So watch this video, how insect, what they feed on, what they eat, and how do insect breathe. So watch it and get benefit. Okay children, now we will meet in the next video. Till then, bye bye, good night.